already just walk over here, though. So I had to do. First, you know what I mean? I kind of had to end because I had to go. But now we're back. Anyway. Oh, okay.
Stuff, huh? Let's get you some guns. Take the ones you want and try them out on my range. Ranger.
Oh, okay.
All right, Artyom. Head over to my range and try out those guns. Come back if you want to try a different gun. Ah, good choice. The Kalash is the workhorse of the Ranger arsenal. Shotguns are always good for stopping power at close range. Just don't go trying to smite.
Hey, Artyom, put on a show for me, huh? Try out the rest of the weapons you chose. Try shooting. Regular shooting. Shot! Now I'm shooting up. Notice the difference. It's going to take more bullets to penetrate the gun. Know when you are shooting an armored target. Try a headshot. That's a critical hit. Notice the difference? Those are the basics. You can keep practicing if you want, or head on up to the last briefing.
I was on duty in the situation room yesterday.
Yesterday, the commander and I checked the door.
Now that someone already shoots the beam, the thing is crawling with rumor. Each
flight
crazier than the last.
I'm all like just keep moving.
How was that gun? So there's radioactive shit behind some of those doors.
The Reds are mobilizing.
So, you're an expert.
Pay no attention to this clown, Alex. Open the gates.
Okay, here I am.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Code 44.
What the hell did he do?
Ilya, opening up!
All right, let's go.
Rooms of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
The things in D6 are like what the Conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Gold steel, and wild steeds, and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons or ghosts, or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey! I heard that Lesnitsky did something! What happened?
Nobody knows! Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open, and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone!
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
God damn it. The Colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still had one. All right, let's go.
Here we are, opening up.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down there.
Guys, just can't wait to the and crannies.
They say cancer still is strengthening the central points along the whole line, especially the ones close to the Nazis.
ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Let's hear what he has to say at the assembly.
Kerman, take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Hey, anyone know what the buzz is about? All right. Why the summons?
I hear the Reds are mobilizing. Maybe Hansa, too.
What's that?
People say the Reds are sending their agents into Hansa via neutral stations.
Looks like come on in. The Colonel does not like drafts.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness we suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible. Machines were different wire. Somehow you
have
the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones. Yes. People died at Exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the Order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
All right, Artyom, and you, Khan, you have something to report?
Oh, great.
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Khan, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper.
I know she did that.
My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't! It's murder!
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness! For getting rid of the nightmares!
No, hear me. He's a ghost. They're all ghosts.
Forget about Khan. Looks like he got close, too close to the creature, and lost his mind. Okay. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission, and get back here quickly. A war is coming, and I'll need every ranger at his post. Now on your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, Red.
Find the Dark One.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna could have a clear shot. But do me a favor. Don't let the Dark One get into your mind. And don't forget to finish it with a headshot.
I must do what Hunter demanded of me, what Miller ordered me, what Anna expected of me. I must prove to them all that I deserve to be one of them. To be one of the Order's fighters, to dedicate my life to the protection of humanity. The protection of Metro, the mission is tailored me. For I am the only one authorized to influence on the Dark Ones. Perhaps I was born to rid humanity of one thing. Now I am one step from fulfilling that task, so why am I so angry?
We now suspect that the base group is
asleep. You're hot.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the Metro? Let them fall into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with them.
Please step away from the edge of the box.
We've worn this place out. Let's move.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens.
Okay,
enjoying
truth.
In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things, and their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
Star Bar!
Alright, we've reached the station.
I'll be back, guys, and let me just get my dog away. She sprained her foot, and she came upstairs somehow. Star, come on! Let's go. And I just realized I still have my mic on. Come on, Star. How'd you get up here, Star? Star, come on. You okay, Star? Be careful, Star. Come on, Shelby. Star, be careful. Shelby, come on. Come on. Rachel moved it, of course. My sister moved it. Star, you cannot be up here. Rachel! Do not move that, because Star hurts your foot and she needs to stay there. Okay, sorry guys, I'm back. Even though you heard me, because I left my headphones on my phone.
The secret metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time with
my power. Tasty!
So don't wander off.
I'm gonna shoot some crap already.
I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on.
Nice hat, man.
Use your flashlight in the meantime.
By the way, I saw the guy.
Right.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Guys, just to tell you, my
you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too.
Clearly, please say in the comments, because I'd like to be able to, fix that. Or, get, a new mic or something. Anyway, if my voice is unclear, then please tell me. I think it's just because this probably isn't a very good mic. But if it is
power's
clear,
working.
Good.
Open the gate. Anyway. I'll cover the passage.
Okay.
Great. You did fine after all.
Yeah, move out my way. I'm better. Oh!
All clear. Move out.
Nice. Oh! Looking fly. Hey.
Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit. That thing's fast.
Oh, my door shot.
I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
Load it up.
Great. The ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're rabbit or man. Surface. Put your mask on.
Okay. First very okay.
With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, rabbit. Give me a hand here.
Okay.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory.
You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit.
Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. Okay, then. Good luck.
Wait, am I here alone? No, come back. Please, no. How can you do that, but I can't? Okay, guys, I guess we're starting the adventure alone here. She said.
I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. I'm working on him. Those aren't dark ones. They're watchmen.
Thanks, lady.
That's how it was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another thing. Let's do it.
I missed it. Face and I gotta keep it clean.
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one, and it was able to enter my mind.
Herr Sturmbannführer, which prisoners were captured at the botanical gardens? Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
What, I got a
No, I'm normal. See,
free.
Two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not in Hansa.
Yeah, shut up.
Here you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well,
let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
So weird.
No.
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
Puh! I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Moskvin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk. But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear. Okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Oh! 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 Why is this part still familiar?
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, смотри. Remotely controlled lock.
Oh. One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage shoot?
Lift the switch. Took
it long enough. Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways. Huh?
See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a riot or an escape, they just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. Sucky. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Hello?
Shh. We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes... Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everything.
I've not been talking, I'm sorry. Like,
let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are the best.
But eventually I'm gonna be playing Among the Sleep. It's a really... I have not played it yet.
Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Бляха, мух.
Oh, sorry.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone.
Let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Heck yeah.
Okay, tap. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate. Yeah, блин! Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? Alright. We can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now, huh? What if...
Hey! Hey! Give me a lift, will you?
Get up here!
Duck.
Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down. Don't make any sudden moves. Well, let's move. Carefully, huh?
You can do nothing but harm, and we will save
innocent
lives just by shooting you.
Okay.
No, we're not going to shoot.
Thank you.
Alarm! An escape!
What? Thank you.
Fuck! They've set an alarm off!
Oh, it's jabbing the freaking gate.
Get up here!
Shh! Duck, duck. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers inside claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will
save
innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer.
It's surprising how you can die
there. Sure, say shooting's so good for mutants. That is what nothing more to do. And it's a good show.
Yeah, I didn't think
he'd
be recording for this long.
Kira is infallible. Of course. The hanged man in his bowels. And we have to clean it up.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then you take yours down. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? You can do that with a show. It's efficient.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there's a ladder. This is the ladder. Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
Nah.
You ain't gonna do so much besides get us all killed.
Alarm! An escape!
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then you take yours. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
How's this?
I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there's a ladder. This is the ladder.
Unscrew the light bulb. Unscrew it.
Alarm! An escape!
I'd be beast mode and all the other snake games.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then you take yours down. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
How's this?
Hey.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look.
What have I done? No, please don't stop. It's no different from
food. Some food. Any food?
Hey.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then you take yours down. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
How's this?
Thank you.
As if we'd waste any on you. You're dead meat anyway.
Hey, man! Open the locks! There's a panel in the guard room. In the guard room!
What do you mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that traitor from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
That's how everything happens.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffel. I got 200 bullets.
Why are you walking around?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffel.
I looked like Spider-Man when I did that. Oh, crap. My ears are hurting from using headphones. Wait, we have a door now? Okay.
Hey.
What?
Shit!
What's happening?
Look at this stupid window lighting. I keep seeing myself, that's why it's impossible for me to see. My sister just came in and asked me, hey, are you making YouTube videos? Really, I am. Okay, goodbye, Rachel. Goodbye.
I thought we had it bad.
Rachel, go away.
No, yes, I can hear you.
I'm clear.
Stop trying to be famous.
Put us all in here.
Opa! You made it.
Молодец. True hero.
Now, we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side.
I didn't even throw
that button on the wall is the intercom. Push it. So come on, push it. Push, we'll figure it out later. Congratulations, you can panic now. One moment. Much better. He's already leaving.
Anything? Get an airlock! Now!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells.
We're out of the inner block, and the fun is just starting, William.
Hey, do I get a gun?
Here, catch this.
Hey.
Nice watch.
Yeah, Mr. Krabs.
This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade.
We'll break through even without it.
Let's move here.
You take the lower route, I'll take the top and cover you.
What? Kind of noise.
Heck yeah, sniper.
No, there's nothing on the shelf.
What's in your eyes? It's there.
Heck
in the
yeah.
What?
Alarm! Weapons ready! Alarm!
At least we try to do it quietly. Do it again. You asked for it.
Hear that?
Führer himself is delivering the speech. All of them will be at the rally. Guards, infidels, and will be going back to the police.
So, what do we have here? I see.
Oh!
Hey, come here!
Shit, Miyazi, are you gonna help me? Or what? I'll never open the gates alone. Why? Why, it's moving all right. As soon as the radio opens, you get inside. That's all.
Let's
move here.
My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is War."
So, how are you, Chuvak? All right? Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you a ranger. Follow me. Don't stop.
Security, make way!
Fortune has smiled upon us. Our scouts have located a real treasure trove. Legendary B6 bunker complex. Huge storage facility filled with supplies. There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for 100 years. And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth.
Has been seized and occupied by
stupid hero.
What do you want? A jailbreak.
Superheroes
and escape. What the hell are you doing here, then? Go get them.
Get the wall
out of here!
Over here. Capture them.
It just like glitched so bad.
Fight
by stupid hero.
What do you want?
Two prisoners
in front of the guards and escape! What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them!
Pulled off the impossible. Now I have.
Okay, looks like we lost him. Then we better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh? Chuvak. Are you alright, Chuvak?
That's great. The armor
okay,
works wonders.
Shit!
Dead
end.
I really hope you enjoyed
this
video.
Hold on!
Next year,
end of the line, huh?
Well.